For me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rap profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill him all.
This libbity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and match with this rapity rap pack and a Mac in the back of the yak, backpack, rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy, gag, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
My confidence is low, I am no rap guy. Do whatever that I gotta do, I guarantee it isn't that hard. I gotta get better and kill it, but I keep it real, no fuck sauce. There ain't no competition, I murdered this motherfucker Charles Manson. Now give me the time and I'll be blowing your mind, guess I'm another lyricist. I was a cynical child, the unit of and the rigid, never really noticed it. My flow was fucking ridiculous. Picking the pitiful, never subliminal, seminal sentence. But I say, you're my goddamn monster. Call me necrophiliac. I feel I'm on a level that most of these other niggas never really gone close to. I hope you notice me. I spit it focusedly. This is my passion, devoted. I can't quit. I came in and conquered by constantly practicing, passing these peons and pleading for peace. I'm a beast and I treat all these beasts like a feast. I don't need with delusional idiots. So I'm considerate. Fuck. Get it by yourself because nobody wanna help. But when I'm reaching for the belt, I keep it ringing like a bell. But I can tell they wanted something fake. We'll make them. I'm making amends for my sins with a hyphen. I bring it like a hymen. When I speak, pay attention. I dimension. I defend it with a real caution. I'm living lawless. A nigga heartless. A fucker flawless. I wanted all of the better, I've been to get it. I've been living like a suicidal patient, pacing in my isolation. I could barely even think, so I've been giving the truth, looking for some peace of mind. So can I get it from you? What negatives I've been doing? No, I never had a crew. My confidence is low, I am no rap guy.
If I'm Drap God, I'm a minister. When I do a better tone, representing everything he's doing, you developing a deficit. You definitely never get the penmanship element present in my music. I'm a human, I'm a mutant from the moon. This means I'm never down to earth. So I can't sound out the verse without me first bragging about all my work. Man, I sound like a jerk. You don't wanna hear me bragging about telling you, wanna hear me bragging about money like everyone else is word. How about first I talk about the cause, narcotics and guns. They talk about the struggling of townies, and the next line is still give them a dollar for funds. But I'ma drop so hot you thought it was a pot out the oven, you forgot to need gloves. Fuck the industry. Initially I gotta make a song to a relevant beat just to see you listen to me. I'm physically turning into a beast, but ain't no beauty in it. I get acne, it's a fat chicks, but truth affection of the young rap god. And if so, pick the new religious, praying and pucking in the study of Eminem is storytelling from nothing, going to flow like rock him, giving me ridiculous ability of spitting and deliverance, and nobody can do any symmetry. I don't see any meaning these, but it's not because I don't want to copy, because I don't have the ability. You are literally never getting to me. You're getting closer to me. You're getting closer to a cemetery. If your aim is bumping into me, your brain must struggle mentally. When I say I don't like you, that ain't a fucking simile. It's talking in you. Wake up, see an equal who gon' kill this
beast. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard.
God, tell me why do I feel sick, cause son of a bitch, I stare in the mirror and cringe. Shit's getting worse, I need more medication, a mental vacation, cause I cannot take it. I'm holding my breath till I'm no longer breathing or seeing. I'm down to the ground and they call paramedics, no need for an ambulance. I have departed to live in the cause, I am finally free from the demons I have, or man, should I say hackers? Now they in the past and I can't reminisce, I remiss, I insist that I used to feel bliss. Fuck that!
Bounce back like elastic. Every song I drop's a fucking classic. I sow seeds that you can't see. Success was woven in my fabric. From the basement to the attic. Independent, my Illmatic. Flow is sick, I cannot cough. Cause if I do, they might just catch it. Who you know do it better? No matter the weather. Who you know make it rain and make you get an umbrella? I suplex these bars and make them flip. Then full Nelson Mandela. I got a triple entente and a simile bomb. Metaphorically teaching some masters to prove to you people I master the art. And a PhD is what I've got to professor. The next generation of rapper whose level will need to be better in order to last in a space where you're barely. Remember to let you succumb to the pressure of acting the fool and just saying whatever to garner you numbers and sell you some records while putting in half of the effort. Then someone like me who they say isn't shit but is one of the best.
I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Sebastian, Pakin, W-A-Q-K dot Rin, Yellow Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to intake, grow up, blow up and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct him into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game till I walk a flock of flames.
off for planking. Tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy.
Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say, looking boy.
You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label if you're gay, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey, looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, looking boy, cause I'm beginning to feel like a rapper.
Oh, fuck, and I'm beginning to feel like everybody rapping is whack, dog. Sound like they smoke too much crack and pot, and I'm a crack pot on bath salts. If you wanna face off, I eat your fucking face off. Face it, you're soft, and I'm hard as metal. What's artist? I'm sharp as the sharpest sharpened pencil. Raise a bar to stars in Mars and vessels. You started to bark, your bite hardly settle. Trying to tell everybody you are the devil. Your dark is yellow, you hard as jello. You smart as a mental retard in a special kindergarten class who keeps barking new.
Who are you?
Sit the fuck down, listen to fuck up as I push hard on the pedal. I'm respecting and relenting, but I'm trying to be better than everyone. Wrecking Eminem in his old track. Severing the heads of everybody who's stepping better. Be getting a pin and pin him down when I get it.
Do love for good at least once in a while, so I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry, looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP 1 when I tried to sell. Take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, and I don't know what the fuck that you mind for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just brought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad, cause Fab said he looked like a faggot. Mayweather's pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Coming at you with supersonic speed.
Summon, I'm a
you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is speaker shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop, cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with dark. Don't wanna lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to,
School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me.
They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Blackie, please, please, it stops here. You're taking it too far. For the sake of hip-hop, do not remix this song, Blackie. You're not equipped.